my YouTube channel. So today, we're going to troll us a Roblox himself, you know, the creator like Roblox himself, and we are in the Roblox HQ right now. We filled the man right there, and we'll just push him right there. And here's some Robux right here. So today we are going to going into two games. First is this game, and then I'm going to show you another game. So it's similar to this game, but more people will play the other game I'm going to show you. So on the other side, well, this side we got Builderman. On the other side, I think we got Roblox himself. And I'm actually trolling him. Well, I can't get the white skin. I know how to do it, but it doesn't look really cool. So I don't really like it. So I kept my like skin color skin. And I don't have his like shoes. So I'll just use the shoe. So can we push this noob away? No, we can't. But I'm sure we could push Roblox himself away. Like this. Like in Builderman, we actually push him away. Like right there, Builderman is right there. We could actually push him away. And here's more Robux. Yeah, there's more Robux. And you could go up here. And you don't take 4 damage if you fall down. Here's the top of the world. I'm not sure how to get VIP, so I can't get it. Oh no, I fell down. Never mind. It's just like that, and yeah. So let's fall down here. Here's a soldier right here. He doesn't have a name. Here's the Roblox HQ. So we are going downstairs, actually, of the Roblox building. I will explore much here. It's just called HQ, the Roblox HQ. I think it's by Pizza the Savage. Shout out to him. Yeah, I think these are real people, but they don't look the same. Yeah, let's explore the map on your own. And yeah, so that's it for this game. Let's leave here and let's go to a more popular game. So let's go back into the internet again and go to home. My friends are not here. And I'm going to prove it. This is where all the hackers hang out. So yeah, let's play. I think there are a few badges in here. You're gonna earn like these badges. You're gonna earn this kind. I don't think it looks like this. Yeah. It's the right game. Most people here are mostly hackers. So if we walk on this, I think we'll earn a badge. Yeah, see? You earn a badge just walking on this. See? Yeah, we just earn a badge. Like, I think 6 badges by this. So yeah, this is about the same one as the one I just showed you. But this one is more, like, broken. So if you go around here. Did you know this game? Yeah, I think it's a John Doe game. Like, John Doe comes here every March 18th. I don't know what this means, so if you know, leave it in the comments below. So let's go inside the building. Let's go downstairs first, and I think there's 318 down here. Yeah. I think this guy's Dennis. I'm not sure. Yeah, he looks like Dennis. So there's 3 for March and 1 for 8, and this is 18, yeah. So March the 18th, he'll come to everyone who is playing Roblox on that day, he'll hack them. So yeah. Go upstairs then. I think there's some code and stuff like that. Yeah, John Doe's gonna hack me. Here's a poster. I don't know what this is. Yeah, I don't know what this is. If you know that, yeah, just leave it in the comments below. So let's go upstairs. This is like the same game we just played. So yeah, we are inside the Roblox headquarters again, but this time without the noob and Builderman and the Robux stuff. Yeah, that's pretty much it for today. This video is just to show you like I'm inside the Roblox headquarters and trolling as Roblox himself. I can't really troll too much because my name is still Mr. Maxiofis, like right here. Unless they come real close, then yeah, they could actually see me. What does this say? 318. Yeah, that's John Doe. Oh, you can't get up here. How did that guy even get up there? Let's see. Oh, you climb up there, right? I'm not sure. How do you even get up there? I think you step on a person, then you... Alright, I'm not sure how to get up there. Do you go this way? No. Yeah, so that's it for today. Yeah, please subscribe and join the Bellsman Squad if you haven't did that yet. And like this video and comment below and see you all in the next video. I hope you all enjoyed.